Sagan.
Okay, so hey guys, I'm vlogging. I'm currently walking to my bus stop. I'm gonna vlog of my day at school. It's gonna be a fun day. It's my school color day, so I'm wearing my maroon sweatshirt and my maroon Converse. I don't have any gold, so maroon it is. There's a lot of snow, and I'll vlog later. I don't want to get snow into my shoes, so peace.
Free falling won't stop me no more, 'cause I'm a bootleg rascal.
Pretty dark in this hallway, but I'm at school, walking to class. I don't really vlog that much, but I'll vlog more later. All right, it's probably gonna get loud again. See you in the other video.
And all the burnt bridges, could a buddy would put it back together again? I keep falling down the same stairs to a city with an integrity plan to brainwash all my ears. I'm free falling through this life, so. Be falling true and slow.
Taylor.
Alright. I'm at an assembly with Olivia and Taylor.
Is this like live or what is this?
No, oh, I'm gonna okay. Like, put it all.
Yeah, I'm live on Instagram.
Oh, I was like, oh.
Should I? No, everyone's asleep.
But yeah,
hi.
I'll probably post a video of the assembly later on. So.
And ice bucket these kids for me? And he said, of course.
once a hunter, always a hunter.
I'm dead ass. Well, we have put it on
even
the story.
More in the office. Once a cadet, always a cadet.
I think.
So, I would at this time, I would like to introduce to you one of my former cadets, number 30 from the Minnesota Vikings.
Thank you.
On our way to Quick Trip, yeah, to go see Carly and Tyler. I don't know if I posted them or am going to about the assembly. It was lit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I met CJ Ham. He's a Vikings player. Probably can't see me. I don't know. But yeah, we're almost to Quick Trip. Healthy lunch, Cheetos, coffee, and a
milkshake.
It's cold.
It's like not cold, but it's like
the wind. It's cold. Minnesota life.
When it came back, what did it say? It said that Jeff did not kill the dog. His DNA was nowhere on any of the samples. If you had not.
I keep running down the same road, and the people keep on coming down to my show. Hold the key.
Okay, so I'm walking home from school right now. We're from my bus stop. My phone's about to die. I'm gonna do more recording when I get home, but I had a really good day. It was fun. I wasn't expecting to have that much videos and that much vlogging done today, but I actually did. I'm hoping to do more vlogs within the future, but yeah. Okay, so I'm back. I'm currently at home. My living room TV is going on. I'm actually sitting at my desk doing my homework, watching YouTube. I thought I would just vlog a little bit. I don't think I'm gonna do anything else today but homework and makeup credits for high school. But yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging tomorrow too, so this will be my third day of vlogging in a row. Today was a really good day. And I thought this vlog would be pretty boring, but it actually probably isn't. So, tomorrow is my high school sweetheart dance, and I'm gonna vlog me getting ready and me going to dinner and all that fun. Okay, so that was my day. Just did my nails. I hope you guys like the vlog. I will be vlogging tomorrow for my dance, and it'll be fun. Thanks for watching. Like always, my Instagram and Twitter are down below. Subscribe if you haven't already. Like the video, comment if you want to see different videos, suggest. And yeah, thanks for watching.